Okay, so that was interesting. I didn't know that we were going to have choices like that. In the original Mass Effect, there was points where you can make a drastic choice. Either good or evil, Paragon or Renegade. Like I said, there's no more Renegade or Paragon in this game. But that looked like it was, you were able to choose to push her off there. I guess that would put like a bad impression on you. You screw her off, like you're aggressive. That's pretty interesting. Sometimes we do gotta pay attention. There are chances that could happen.
That was it?
Interesting.
Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as PB.
Good to meet you.
Yeah. Fuck the Remnant.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... Poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Okay, why would you put that seems convenient for you? That doesn't make no sense. So we follow the thread. That doesn't make no sense. Why would you say that?
What was it?
So we follow the thread.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Oh, that was weird. Like, some of the dodge choices don't make sense. Like, why would you say that? It doesn't make no sense. We gotta ride. Where are we headed?
Right there. Okay.
Okay, let's move.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different.
Right. This is our element.
A scourge site here they is come. Nearby, Pathfinder. Remnant activity may be unstable.
Nice work.
Yeah, man. It's like a little mini open world. That shit was R1. Barely even jump. It's trash. Send that damn Mako or fly.
My senses are detecting Ket technology, right. Pathfinder.
Yeah, I hate gangs with big ass mountains. I fucking hate them. There's no way to do that. I hate gangs like this.
Look there. That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy kept presence at the nearby remnant structure.
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, welcome.
Walk up there through there. So you can run up there. I don't know.
We don't have the support to get
it. Oh yeah, you're right. Fuck! Ugh, I hate games like this.
Yeah, I don't see a way.
Yeah, we're fucking stupid, guys. Never mind. I love games like this. That's cool. Damn, you better run your ass quick. Shit. We have contact. Oh! Play the damn robots from the Matrix. Nah, robots. The robots don't fly back and shit. The observer. Ah, help us! The only thing I don't like is that you're not able to control your team. You can't control your team, can you? Like, you can't give him command, like, tell him to attack. Wow, because in the other game, you were able to tell them, you were able to choose to tell them to use certain abilities for you. Abilities that they had? That's pretty lame.
I think it's good because then they'll do their own thing.
Nah, but it was just because they had useful abilities. Like, if you're fighting a big, heavy mech, tell them to throw their most powerful abilities at it.
What do we have here?
This game is lame.
This game is lit, yo. Lit with it. Oh shit.
I need glyphs.
What do I do?
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Gotta find the missing glyphs. Top of that, there's two on top of the things. Find a way. There's a world's way. Find a way. Find a fucking way. That one, those are too steep. You can't get on those. I know for sure. I'm gonna do like a fucking tricky jump, a trip jump, backflip jump. You should be able to make this guy. My brother's trash, yeah, I don't know.
There's no way.
Yeah, there is a way. Right there, on that one right there. Jump on top of this, then jump.
I'll need to use the interface that controls this.
My brother's trash, guys. I don't know how we're gonna do this.
I don't know how to do this.
Fuck.
What?
Nah, that's probably the only way to get on there is telling that thing. You just don't know how to do it.
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
What?
What the fuck did that do? Oh man, this game just got tricky. What did that do? I don't know what that did.
I don't get this at all.
It's turned it on and turned it off. I don't know, turn them all on. I don't understand. They're supposed to do something? I don't fucking understand. Guys, I don't understand.
We're so
okay.
Close.
We're stuck.
I just know it.
We get a massive roadblock. JJ, guys.
It has to help.
My God, my brother's too stupid for this. We're too stupid for this.
Been a slow start, but
throw on top of the thing. That's the way to get on top.
Oh no. No.
You can't get on. That's just straight up.
Damn it.
The remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies.
That's too straight up.
Stay careful.
You have to go to the ones that are fucking arched. There's only one you can climb up. That's straight up. So you don't need to climb on these. Just gotta find a way up. It has to be from right here. This is the only spot I see that we can have a rat. Just get up. Yeah, there's no way. We're fucked, guys.
Okay. Well, I guess we're ending it here, guys. Because I have no clue to get on top.
What the fuck? I don't know. She sounded like, let me show you. She's like, let me show you how it's done, bitch.
Are they boosting me up, guys? There's three of us standing in a pyramid formation. What the fuck?
They're still on the back of it. Can you come up the back of it or something?
But I can't stand outside of these.
Yeah, you can stand outside. Oh shit, I don't want to fall on that. I want behind that one. I see something behind it. I don't know. Maybe it's Assassin's Creed style. Okay, guys, I think we might be cutting that out. Oh man.
Breathe!
It's right there. I mean, of course, you would try to climb it. Scan it, dumbass.
I don't know how to play!
Yeah, we know you don't. God, we're stupid, guys. Should be one more. Where's the other one located?
Monitor scan things?
Can you scan where it's at? You don't give a fuck, right?
Shut up.
Look at the tall thing. They have the yellow thing on this up there.
Yo, man.
Wow, guys. I'm disgusted.
They didn't even say anything about this.
God, I am truly...
My brother's an idiot, guys.
Nah, you're an idiot.
But as...
I'm honestly disgusted right now. I'm vomiting. I think I'm vomiting. What's that thing on top of that one? To the right? What's that?
You should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
All right, let's do it. We're done. We activated now. Hammer it down. Let's do shit. Let's move. My God, we're fucking stupid.
That was embarrassing. Yeah. That was fucking embarrassing.
You could permanent code by assigning glyphs to the grid. No row, column, or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. Okay, so go ahead, start moving. We can have that one, it's that one. Okay, this one has to have, keep going, let's go through. Go! It's like Sudoku, bitch. Sudoku. Nope. That one. This one can have... Which one? That one. Okay. Now this one. Do the one that has that. Yeah, let's do this one. It's that one. This one is... The fucking patterns are horrible, honestly. It's hard to look. I'm getting confused. That one.
Done.
And that one. Yep, let's go.
Boom!
Oh.
Boom, shakalaka!
Like I got puzzled. Fuck.
This is the first one we still don't know what to do.
That shit took forever.
That did. Whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact.
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Of course, baby.
Okay, where's the other one located at?
Cat dropship. Seriously? Cat. Can't catch a break.
Yeah, I think I picture what I'm going to do. I think he just fucked us. Oh my.
Boss!
You fucked up. Yeah, guys, we're stuck. We're stuck in the crater.
Are we?
Yeah, this thing's a beast.
Are we?
Where is this thing located at? You found like a bee the wrong fucking way. I don't know where the fuck you're at. Let me find a way the fuck out, bitch.
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
when everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart.
Look at the lights.
Wonder what those worlds really looked like then.
It's the power.
And now.
Yeah, power.
Oh, my dad's dead. I got a frame rate job. What the fuck was that? That moves.
Hostiles ahead.
Fuck the hostiles. Golden waste. Let me look at the discovery.
That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Let's move in.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Get in. What the fuck? Oh, monster truck, damn. This seems like a monster truck, what the fuck? Oh, shit, that was cool. Let's move! Got grubs! Oh! Damn. We're a super soldier commando. Why is that guy sitting on the edge? Yeah. That hammer is sick as fuck, honestly. The damn knife only it took like two, three hits to kill. The hammer is a hit to kill. That's just fucking cool. Damn, the guy murked him.
It's him, yeah!
That's close to ground pound. Oh, yeah.
That it?
Clear the cat. Make sure they're all clear. If there's one target left, it's not gonna work. Where's he at? Where's he at? There? He's trying to chill. Oh! So where are we headed? Here, I gotta go around. Go into that little room.
Did those cats seem shaken up?
What the fuck was that? I don't understand. The generator? Finally disabled the generator. It's right there. Shit, easy guys. We in. Cutscene, that's what's going on.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
Oh, shit.
Who's this big guy? This is all dramatic. It's a Krogan.
It's a big boy.
Of entrance. We're from the Nexus, don't be stupid.
Andromeda Initiative. We're not here to cause trouble.
So you say. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
This is a stare down.
My name's Scott Ryder.
I'm DRACK, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Holding our own? Exploring? That's what we're doing. What the fuck? I don't fucking know. That's...
Checking out these monoliths? The cats seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drek.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the cat are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Jordan T, dude, please! That guy's a badass. Oh, cool, we get this guy for some more fucking glyphs. I just fucking love cash. I just love more glyphs. We're just capturing more glyphs. Scan his dead body. Brutally mutilated. I guess he was a prisoner or some shit.
No, he's a Balrog.
He was tortured. Nexus didn't mention anything about this.
We knew some were lost, Ryder.
Oh, shit.
We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Go look at the terminal, dumbass.
Lexi, update Nexus records on Anton, Darren T, and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure.
Necropsy?
We'll finish what he started.
This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest.
Okay. What was that back room for, dumbass?
He seems fun.
You don't too.
Bitch! My god, I left nothing. I'm gonna be a chest up there. Stupid ass.
Stupid ass.
Let's count more glyphs. There are another big puzzle finding these glyphs. I love this game.
Yay.
Guess we'll have to scan for the rest of
these. You're not activating it.
Okay, we have to scan.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
The one on the other one right there, I saw it. Oh shit, guys. I just knocked out my earphones, guys. Oh shit. They're on top of the things again. Wolf right there. Question is, how the fuck do you get up there? This one's nice and easy. This was to have a puzzle. Easy, guys. My brother sucks. Never mind. You can't jump. Okay, fuck you.
Light Mike.
Can't jump across the only way. Behind you, dumbass. Wait, where is it?
Not behind me, dumbass.
So there's somewhere on here.
Oh, you got pumped.
Hold on. I'll just ride the radiation. Where the fuck is it? Is it on here? It's not even on this one, dumbass.
Where is it on?
That one back there.
Scan it, please, dude.
Please zoom in, scan. Fuck, how do we get over there? Oh, something over there on the side.
Radiation levels normal.
We failed.
Fucked up, dude.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Let's move. We're dying. Ah!
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
See how hard this one is.
Okay. Leveled up. Ah! Oh. This planet is awesome.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Call her PB. Call her PB. I think we're gonna call her Phoebe from Friends.
I think it's funny what she said.
And I think I'm pretty much assuming that guy's gonna be on our team, Drack. So we're gonna name him Drax the Destroyer.
You're just really dumb.
Then we got Liam Neeson. Then we got Korra, the Last Airbender. We got Scott. We're playing a Scott Disick. Damn. I love Scott Disick.
Radiation levels have spiked.
We're dying. Where are we headed? It's right down there. That's where they set all the lights hitting straight. Go off real fury. Full boost. Jump jet. Yeah. Thing explodes.
Tighten up, Costa. I'm not getting flanked because you're distracted.
Do you prefer Batarian Flood, Roman Column, or Elcor Core?
Just pick one and stick
to
it.
Stop, this is for supplies, dumbass.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Wait, what? I don't understand. So we gotta find those to get more viability, I think? Is this a water vehicle too, right? So that's gonna be the next game. Water capabilities.
They wanna do some more
light jump. The music's starting to bump. There ain't no jump. Someone's ship is there, you see that?
Someone's ship?
No, right there, you can see it right there. There's a little flying ship right there. That's the kind of ship we used to have when we used to land on the planet.
Look there. Coming out of the lake.
The tech's underground too? Let's see.
Holy shit.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Wait, something happening. Hey, Drive, this is scary.
Whoa, forming a bridge.
Looks solid. If not, prepare to swim.
No, don't extract.
I think that's her ship.
Yeah, no, I know that's her ship.
This is cool. Bye.
I know, for fuck her. We gone.
Oh, what's gonna happen? I'm scared. This is...
Yeah, what the fuck? What the fuck's going on? I don't understand. Okay. I'm about to get to a big fight, right? That's what it is. Boss battle?
Ball battle?
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Mortal.
Oh, you're good.
It was nothing. That wasn't me. That's stupid. What's the stupidest choices?
How far down do you
find out?
Let's find out. I'm biotic.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation.
Graviton.
Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is...
Jump?
I'll let you know.
Hey!
That's weird. You see how we glitched it, kind of? She about to jump first, and we pressed her right last second, and you jumped, and it glitched? That was stupid.
So what would that have to do with anything?
It's just like a dramatic choice you can make. I don't know. Like, how would that affect anything? That's nothing major.
But with a Pathfinder, we find shit first.
Exactly. See, that's how it's supposed to be.
Supposed to be aggressive when it comes to finding shit.
We're in a whole new world.
Acting like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more.
Hold hands.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down
here
somewhere.
This will be a boss battle.
All I want to know is there a mech in here?
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Ever scan everything?
Not what we're looking for. Everything. But worth getting a record.
Oh, bitch ass.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Look there. You see that? Looks like a broken information display.
Okay.
There's the mother switch.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But scan you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, leads out of the room.
Okay. Give me that loot!
Now that's interesting.
A lot of loot.
Huh. Well, if the remnant
is that left to the left of you. Behind you. This, can you go through now? Because it activated.
What have we here?
I'm getting something from that data pattern. But the glyphs make no sense. Hmm.
Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. Okay. From the context, this could be instructions for a warning.
You got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links
behind
to
you,
surface
console?
Facilities.
The hint must control the processor.
Nothing here, I lied. Nothing here, I lied.
Stupid ass. It looks dead. Or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Wow. I really was just scratching.